Hello and welcome to the Midday Minute. This is the latest update from our newsroom.
A two-week campaign to tackle the health problems associated with the dengue-carrying mosquito has seen a drop in the number of fever cases. More than 60,000 establishments were inspected by the Ministry of Health between January 8 and 23 as the ministry launched a Muscat-wide campaign to eradicate the Aedes aegypti mosquito in cooperation with Muscat Municipality. No new infection figures were released, but speaking to Times of Oman about the success of the campaign, Dr. Zainab Al Balushi, Infection Prevention and Control Specialist, said among the main results that came out of the campaign was the significant drop in the number of instances of dengue fever.
For more updates, keep watching Times TV.